Hi dear children, welcome back to our basic science class. In the previous class, we studied about the carbohydrates. Today we are going to discuss about the essential nutrient protein. Before going to that, just go through an experiment. Detecting the presence of starch. The aim of the experiment is to test the presence of starch in the given food sample. Materials required: test tube, starch solution. Here we take rice gruel, diluted iodine solution, a dropper, and a test tube holder. Procedure: take a few milliliter, that is 6 to 8 drops of starch solution in a test tube with the help of a dropper. Now add a few drops, that is 2 to 3 drops of iodine solution to it. Observe the change in color of the mixture. The color of the mixture changes to blue-black, that is dark blue color. A deep blue color is formed when starch reacts with iodine solution. Next, we are going to discuss about proteins. Look at the picture. What may be the reason for this difference? It is because the deficiency of protein. The protein is a major food constituent that helps the development and growth of the body. Deficiency of protein leads to retardation of growth. Protein is essential for the formation of cells, hair, digestive juice, etc. in the body. Protein produces energy in the absence of carbohydrates. So, in the absence of carbohydrates, protein produces energy. Protein contains hydrogen, carbon, oxygen, nitrogen, and sulfur. In accordance with the body weight, one should obtain protein from diet at the rate of 1 gram per kilogram. So if your body weight is 27 kilogram, you need 27 grams of protein per day. Look at the table. From which food items do we get plenty of protein? The 100 grams of rice contain 6.8 grams of protein. 100 grams of wheat contain 11.8 grams of protein. 100 grams of cashew nut contain 21.2 grams of protein. 100 grams of sardine contain 19.6 grams of protein. 100 grams of duck contain 21.6 grams of protein. 100 grams of duck's egg contain 13.5 grams of protein. 100 grams of hen's egg contain 13.3 grams of protein. 100 grams of mutton contain 21.4 grams of protein. 100 grams of cow's milk contain 3.2 grams of protein. 100 grams of green gram contain 24 grams of protein. 100 grams of groundnut contain 17.1 grams of protein. From this table, we can analyze that the green gram contained plenty of protein. Let's look about kosciuszko. Kosciuszko is a disease caused by the deficiency of protein. The body of the affected will be weak and with protruded belly. So, the deficiency disease of protein is kosciuszko. Let's look How to detect the presence of protein in egg white? Add water to egg white and stir it well. Take it up to a quarter of a test tube. Add 2 drops of concentrated copper sulfate solution to it. Then stir it well. Then add 8 to 10 drops of concentrated sodium hydroxide to it. The appearance of violet color indicates the presence of protein. Okay children, let's wind up our today's class. Today we studied about protein. Test to detect starch in rice gruel. Test to detect protein in egg white. And the deficiency disease of protein, kwashiorkor. Study well. See you in the next class. Thank you.